You ready for this? First 2v3 yep. ever. Here we go. Three of them, two of us.
I think we're gonna have to. You take India, Kilo, Juliet. I'll take Charlie, Foxtrot, Bravo, and I'll push towards Echo. You push towards Golf.
I tell you what, I want us to do something a little different. I'll leave your command unit, and I'm gonna leave mine, so that we have two in case one gets destroyed. Because we cannot afford to lose the air corridor, even just for a moment.
Okay, I'll add one. Just put it somewhere they wouldn't destroy it, James. Like, you see where I put the blue one?
Yeah.
In that corner?
Well, no, I put it there. Oh, yeah. Oh. I'm just
put
saying.
Put it there, and they won't destroy it. We're okay. Not going to be able to lose that. I don't think so.
You've said that before.
I have no idea how I'm gonna do this, man. Okay.
Ready?
Yep.
That's fast.
Hold on to your sending, bud.
Holy shit, man.
It's intense, isn't it?
Very intense.
Huh. Well, this is a little more difficult than I thought it would be. We're not doing terribly. I mean, we're down 1,000 points, but...
Problem.
We are holding our ground.
Thank you.
Man, talk about a battle. Dude, freaking Juliet. Man. And it's so bad I can't even call any response.
Holy shit. I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, that's what I've been focusing on. And since it's an air corridor, I can't even get close for air support. that fly in, come around, and then fly back out. And by that time, their jets are already all over the place. We pulled in. Oh. Points wise. Not doing as badly.
No, I don't think we're doing badly at all.
All things considered, I mean, we are outmatched. Made him pay for it, though. The thing I'm most concerned with is just taking the city in the middle. They were determined right from the get-go to take Juliet, so... Thank you. Dude, we're tied. Actually, we're at low ahead.
Perfect.
I don't care. We did damn good here. Nice. I don't care, we won.
Dude, my losses, man. And I don't even feel like I was losing the fight. That's embarrassing.
All my losses were just airplanes. And tanks.
Yeah, I lost a lot of airplanes, too. Actually, I lost them all. Just to be...
I lost half my F-111s, all my air superiority ones. And it was just so bad that I wasn't even calling
I'm gonna get off.
Okay.
Come on.